Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the previous lecture we have studied about the methods of preparation of alkenes and the chemical properties or the reaction of alkenes, and now we are going to do an ultimate session, that is uses of alkene. So let us talk about that. So now let us start with what are the uses of alkenes that we have studied in the whole chapter. Talking about the first one, that is ethylene, or basically an alkene known as ethene, is used to manufacture polyethylene because it happens with the polymerization process, and that we have also discussed in the chemical properties, or we could say the reaction of alkenes. Ethenes, or basically the alkenes, are the one that undergoes polymerization process so as to form a polymers. So polyethylene is the one that has been used in making plastic bags, chairs and pipes. So these are all the uses of the polyethylene, and because of which it is being made up of ethene. And talking about the next one, ethylene, or basically ethene, can be used as anesthetic also. And that can be used as, and that was being used as anesthetic. And talking about the next one, that is in combination with oxygen, ethene is used to form, that is oxyethylene flame, which has been used for cutting and welding. So this is basically used in the burning of the gas, that is the ethene also, that forms a basically oxyethylene flame, and that is being used to cut or to weld the metals. And let us talk to with another one. So the another thing, and the major thing that we use nowadays is artificial ripening of fruit. Yes, and in that case ethene is been also used in artificial ripening of food. So you could say that we should be aware of this thing. And alkenes are basically used to prepare glycols, alkanes, alcohols, etc., or alkyl halide. So these are the preparation that we have did in that is the reaction of alkene. So even there, this kind of chemicals can also be prepared using the alkene. So this were all the uses of alkene that I wanted to discuss, and this is how we have come to an ultimate session of the chapter alkene. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood this video very clearly. So share this video with friends, and just don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.